At Audiology Associates of Prestonsburg, you can live your life the way you want and find the freedom of better hearing. You'll experience patient care that is specific to you with exceptional follow-up care that ensures your hearing and balance needs are being met. Audiology Associates at 1428 North Lake Drive in Prestonsburg.
One Church of Kentucky is seeking volunteers for its annual Thanksgiving dinner after a one-year hiatus. Tuesday, we spoke with Pikeville Free Will Baptist Church Pastor Jim Patton about the dinner and the need for volunteers.
We've got our annual Thanksgiving dinner coming up. Of course, last year we were not able to do it because of the COVID restrictions, but this year we're planning a big event. A total of 9,200 meals we're planning on putting out in the community. 800 of those will be on site, approximately 8,400 will go out and be delivered in the community. We have plenty of work available for folks that want to come by, spend a couple hours or spend all day with us, or however much time you want. You can come out at 7:30 on Thanksgiving morning, and we'll be working until about 2 o'clock. And there'll be a devotion in the middle of it. There'll be time if you want to eat or do something there on site. We just invite everybody to come out. It's a great time of fellowship. And if you haven't been involved in it, we want you to come be involved. Be a volunteer. It's one of the greatest blessings I've ever had, and I've been a pastor for a long time. I've been in ministry for a long time. But to actually feed the hungry, what God told us to do, He said, if you do this, it's the same as like you're feeding my son.
If you'd like to volunteer or participate in the annual Thanksgiving dinner, you can visit the Appalachian Wireless Arena on Thanksgiving Day, November 25th, from 7:30 a.m. to 2 p.m. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.